Hello? Hey, hello?
Alright, so I'm sitting here listening to music. I got work in a couple hours. Not a couple hours, whatever. I heard this. Run through the chopping process that I take, at least when I hear something like that. It's not necessarily in time or what have you, but we can definitely do something with that rather. All right, that's going to start downloading. I'm going to open up a new or whatever download. Come on, man. Wow. Alright, so here we go. Download. Oh, did it download? Oh shit, it did download, but that it was underneath my taskbar right there. Alright, we don't need Google right now. So Murdy, he says dinosaur. I never heard of dinosaur before, actually. I got all my song samples here. Gotta save them. So Murder, he says, I'm gonna hit that here. This is FL. I like the sample. Alright, let's drag this. I'm using, what's this, the slip tool. Gonna get this as much as I can right here. We're gonna do take this on none, so we're not limited to where we can drag this. Alright, we gotta do something with that. Alright. I'm gonna take that right there. I like that. I like all of this actually, but I want to take that in particular because I know what I wanted to sound like actually already in my head. That's kind of perfect with the BPM we have, cause it's like in the middle too, on that line in between the one and the two. The next part I want to chop is. But what we're gonna do something a little cool. This is what I call, I actually don't have a name for it, so I'm going to call it mirroring. Mirror the same sound. So we're going to take this right here. Let's see. I'm going to drag it to this next line right here. Because it's kind of, it's perfectly in time. And then. That sounds a little funky. I think I want more at the beginning. And then, yeah. That's alright, I suppose. Let's go down here. Let's listen to this dude. I think I know. Right. Let's take some in the beginning now, actually. I I could use that, but I don't want to.
Finally found.
I want to use so much in this song, actually, but I'm just going to keep it to this for the sake of the. 130 BPM? That actually is pretty lucky. When you're chopping, you can get a bunch of different tempos, I suppose, depending on how you chop it. I guess the beat is next. This is. I like to try to mix it up with my drum patterns instead of just doing the or whatever. Little hey. This is recent too. This is like something I've been on as of recently instead of just boom batting it out. I don't know what I'm gonna do. No. It's gonna sound kinda lame. Speed it up. For the sake of this video, keeping it time friendly. Let's see what that sounds like. Wait, let me put this on one. I'm gonna sidechain this to that so you can hear more. Add a little bit of. You know, I would mix this more, but you know, that's something. That's how I would go about like chopping and flipping and shit like that. Maybe faster. Alright. Save it. I'm not saving this, but yeah. I'm out.